cigar box guitars and dobros, which came around, but a lot of people had money for all that, and there was a few people that did them with acoustics. Then they got into what you just heard with the electric stuff, you know, the early guys. And then in Chicago, a guy named Willie Dixon decided that it was okay for a guitar to do something other than stuff like that, you know, that they did it on it. They quit doing that because they realized they could do something more like. And it was okay to do it, you know.
Got like Bill Bailey. Oh, we're nothing but a fine.